You can go and look good again.
Okay, I see.
Yeah, but
and for them, for the operators, they pay only one night.
And for the Bulgarian referee, no?
For the international referee, because of the referee meeting, we must be one day earlier, so they pay only two nights. Last night and this night. Tomorrow we go back to home.
And then you come back next week.
Yeah. OC. Many bosses.
I was thinking what he's saying. I was thinking, oh, only Holland have a lot of shit. Here also. I cannot. That's why I cannot. Look. This is my thinking.
This is your idea.
This is my thinking. I'm not looking. Oh, you're from Holland. You're from Bulgaria. You're from.
Yeah.
You are ER.
Yes, of
course. You're invited to compete in the match.
Yeah.
If you're from here, fuck up. You have to.
Attention,
come
please.
And like an ER. Baby not Ayla, like.
Ankara Kurt from Turkey.
We had the same problem in Holland with the Dutch Open.
We are resolving the matches.
Friday, everyone out of the country can come.
Yeah.
And some Saturday morning, before the briefing,
yeah.
Then the Dutch people have to come. I say, why? You know what it is? That is discrimination.
Of course it is.
It's not nothing else. It's only discrimination.
You know? I don't want to see anyone who is... I fight with my bosses to pay your accommodation from 29 until 11. Some of you that changed the ticket, it was okay, but for the other... I told them we cannot do this because they changed the schedule. 3 weeks ago they changed the schedule. I said, you cannot do this to the referees. If they're not happy, they will not come. This is what I received an answer. I said, shit. How you treat these people like that?
Next time they won't come.
And then you want to make a big competition with 10 courts. Good luck. No one will come here. No one. Not possible. They said, oh, you treat the referees like a god because you are one of them. I said, no, I treat them like people who are coming abroad, who are coming to work as slaves because they work 10 hours for 75 euro. This is 7.5 euro per hour. Who is working for this money in such an event when you take like 50,000 for all these 50,000 euro from all these athletes, even more? Because you have more than 1,000 athletes.
That is unbelievable. I cannot think that they have so cloud small-minded. If you don't have coffee, you don't have any matches.
I told them. What about the tomorrow's bus to the venue? Yesterday. We called 10 taxis, 4 people.
Attention,
there.
Please. Referees for court number 5.
You gonna,
please report to the court.
You gonna bring
we are
the referees with the taxis? Why not?
Referees for court number 5.
They must be.
Please report to the court.
Oh, you treat them like
gods,
like that, because this is the protocol. We do this. All over the world, not only in Bulgaria or Serbia or Netherlands.
Yeah.
All over.
But they don't forget. I lost now, on this case, I lost, yes, 180 euro for my first ticket,
yeah.
60 euro for my second ticket.
Yeah.
So when I go home, I have to pay train and for the whole week. I lost all my days
and
I have none of my money back.
I try to explain these people that it's...
And it's me. It's me only for 180 euro. I hear some other referee.
800 euro.
300 euro for the first ticket. It's because they love the game. If they love it.
I paid for the first ticket, and then if I change it.
know what they said? These people that didn't change the ticket, they are not invited. The OC, the boss. How come you want to make a competition for 10 referees? Because only 10 people change the flight. And some people, they came to Bulgaria, and they go around in the country. They were traveling. Because either ways, they are here. So,
but I'm for me, it's my work. Yeah? That's why I have to, I change it, because otherwise I have to come here and my work will stop.
Yeah.
And after a week, I got so a pile of work.
Yeah.
So I stay, I change it, I stay, I can do a lot of work. Next week when I came, I have this to do.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I have this to do.
Yeah.
But
I
it cost me money.
To, Mr. Ilya, if I change for second time, I have to be there.
The 3rd of June.
Yeah, the 3rd of June. Because there isn't any ticket for the exact day on the 2nd of the June. And I have to be the 31 of the May. And he said, yes, accommodation, transportation was there, and you can come.
No.
And change for
I was, if I not come Friday, now I pay for my ticket 60 euros. 60 is not much. It's not much. If I came on Saturday, I will pay.